we've set out just this weekend, for example, the New Deal for Working People to ban exploitative zero-hour contracts, to end the scourge of fire and rehire, to turn the minimum wage into a real living wage, to give dignity to people, particularly in low-paid and insecure work.